I have a lighter and a heavier set to work triceps, shoulders, and our legs, and some deadlifts. Otherwise, most of the workout is gonna be body weight. We're gonna work legs and arms and a little bit of everything. Glad you can join. Let's get a warm up going. Good. Shoulder shrugs to start. Nice, take them forward, big arm circles. Let's add a knee drop here. Roll, drop. About a 4 minute warm up. All right, let's take those arms big and reach. Reach the other way. Reach across. And then coming into a wide squat, roll it on up. Let's do that sequence again. Big reach, corner to corner. Big reach, the other side. Take it across, reach, reach, reach. And roll it up, down, wide squat. Come on up, tap and point to the side. Good. Hey, I wanna tell you about a new program that's going on for Y members. Starting in February, running through March, but you can sign up now. Take it up corner to corner. It's called 1030, and you can do any YMCA workout in our facilities, water or land, and you just have to tally up 1,000 minutes in 30 days. You can do that, can't you, for your trouble? You can earn yourself a Y duffel bag. That's right. Ask at the desk. We are midway through our month. How's that resolution coming? Well, that's where this comes in. Get a little 30-minute workout in, cross it off your list for the week. Done. Take elbow toward knee. Good. Little standing crunch, take it up. Take it back out to a kick. That's right. Take it back, elbow to knee. A little bit more for the lower body. Let's step it side together. Side together, get low. Big, big step to the side, bend that knee. Good. Back to a march. And that is our warm up just about. Just a couple little ones here to finish up. Let's take this arm, swoop it on down past that foot and pull back. Let's do that a few times on each side. And then take it on the other side. Down, pull back. Down, pull back. Good. Take it here, a little spinal twist, looking over each shoulder. Good. One more time. Little twist. Can we twist a little bit more? Inhaling, breath up. We are ready for that first interval. We are going to need our weights. We are working triceps and shoulders in this block to start. We're gonna work triceps two ways. First, we've got a kickback. So that arm's gonna come right to the top. Squeeze that arm. We'll do each side separately. Then, either grab a heavier weight or maybe double up here. And you're gonna have an overhead extension for those triceps. For your shoulders, we're gonna bring those weights up to a circle and back down in front. So that's what we have. Let's get started. Grab your resistance and a good attitude, and we will get started. So one arm, isolating one arm at a time. I've got my other hand here resting on my lead leg here for support. Let's show you from the side. That elbow does come pretty straight there at the top. That little pause. It doesn't stay there forever, just for a moment. go. Set up on that other side. About a hip width leg in your stance. Straighten that arm at the top. There you go. Now we've got two times per arm in this 30 and two times in the overhead press. So I'm hoping by then that our triceps will feel pretty fatigued, like we did some good work for them. 10 seconds here. Great. Last one. So I'm gonna take two weights. As I said, you can trade up a size if you want to. You want those elbows staying in, extending at the top, but let's not let those elbows flare out. Let's keep them right by the ears and framing the face squared up to the front of the room. Good. So two more tricep kickbacks and then we're coming back to this one. Set those at one down. All right, are you ready? Again, on that single arm kickback, final 30. Sometimes we start with a little plyo, a little cardio. Today we started with strength. I like to keep you guessing, right? Keep it interesting. All right, think about control. Are you controlling that weight on the way down too? One more. You got it. Switch that weight over. Lead leg, I'm leading my body weight slightly forward. Here we go. Keep that weight in close. Straight elbow at the top. Feeling that extension. Is it harder this time? If it isn't, well, you may have to go a little heavier on your weights. You're into that last 10. Good. And once again on our overhead, I'm gonna grab this weight. All right, two hands, dipping back, and extending. Elbows come straight. Do your best until you can do better. I hope you're feeling a little burned. That is the point after all. Challenging yourself through this first month of 2021. Push. One more, and set it down. Now I want us to work our shoulders in that full circle I showed. So think about coming all the way to the top of our circle, weights touching, coming down to the center. Palms are out. Now we want a circle, not an oval here. Woo! Come and make it a big range of motion. Or listen to your body and make those adjustments. You may do this with no weight. You may do this with a light weight. You may do one side at a time. So many options. All right, let's get those shoulders down and back and get ready for our next one. Second round. That's right. All the way up, all the way down. Be very mindful of that full repetition. That full range of motion is the goal. Five more seconds. Ooh, yeah. It's getting harder. All right, set those down. We are gonna move into some deadlifts here. Before we move into our cardio block. One more, a little bit of strength. All right, two weights. A little heavier, no weight option. You just come straight down to the floor and you lift out of those heels to stand tall. With the weights, you wanna keep them close to the body, let that head and neck follow, and we are lifting through the back of the this. We're coming down, and I am squeezing it up. No shortcuts. Use every muscle of that posterior chain to make that lift. We're not lifting the weights with our arms. It may look like that, but in fact, we're working the legs. We're lifting out of that heel, feeling it in the glutes. Give yourself that squeeze up. Good. Whew. One more 30 like that. How are you doing? All right, I'm gonna challenge you in the third round to do a single leg. How's your balance feeling? You can come back to this if that single's just not gonna work for you today. Squeeze up, feel it through the hamstrings. It's like a zipper. You're keeping the weights close to the chin and all the way up. All right, third round, I warned you. Plant that foot into the ground, toes spread apart. And we're gonna lift that back leg one at a time now here. Flex that foot, working that standing leg, working your balance. If that's too much, you just come back and do that regular deadlift. All right, otherwise we're singling it out. Singling it out. Nice. So if you were singling it out, we're gonna now shift weight up to that other standing leg. Here we go. One leg is gonna be tricky for you. Trickier, isn't it? Always. Have you figured out which leg that is that's giving you grief? We gotta strengthen it. Flex. Like someone is lifting that leg back. You're a pendulum here in the front, offsetting that weight. Nice and slow, bring it up. Set those weights down. One more time on the shoulders. We want three rounds in with that one. So you got a little break, we're coming back to it. Next, I promise, is two moves for your cardio. Here's halfway. Remember this full circle? Weights touch bottom, weights touch top. Beautiful, give me five. Put those weights away. No weights in this block. I've got two moves, a corkscrew and a burpee, yes. Corkscrew, knees are gonna hover toward the floor. They're not touching, they're maybe 5 inches off the floor. Your hands can stay planted as you pivot through, or you can take a hand off. You can add a little hop here to amp it up, or you can keep it nice and slow and controlled. All right, our first 30. Hands right under their shoulders. Corkscrew twist, twist, twist. That leg closest to the floor comes through, back to knees facing floor, and you keep that pivot going. Fast or slow, with or without a little hop, right. Five, woo. Nice. You ready to burpee? Let's make this first one a slow burpee. We're gonna do the components of a burpee. We're gonna step slowly out, slowly in, hand, hand up. We're gonna step out, out, hand, hand. So we're just kind of breaking down that move for now. This is how it's gonna feel later when we speed it up. If you need to, you go for it here, all right? Okay, so it's out, out, in, in. This one's gonna be a fast burpee. Let's do it. Push out, optional jump. Out, in, functional jump. Send those hips out behind you. Keep that plank position. Can you speed it up? Woo! All right. Corkscrew twist. Second time through. Knees hover. Knees come through. Leg toward that floor. Kicks through. Fast or slow. Adding the hop. Taking that hand up or leaving those hands down. Your workout. I want you to get breathless though. Come on, come on. Nice. Woo! Burpee time. All right. Your workout. If this is too much, you come back to that. Step, step, step in, hand, hand. Come back to the basics. Or amp it up. Big hop. Someday this is gonna be your warm up. Let's do one more. Yes. One more corkscrew. That's all it is. Knees hover. Take that leg through. Come on. Keep moving. Baby hands have to stay here. That's okay. 10. Just a few more. Grab a water or a towel break. Yeah. That's 2 blocks. Done already. So leg block is on deck. We're gonna do some more strength, some pulses. You're gonna need one solitary weight or water bottle for resistance as we work the top of the legs on our mat. So that's all you're gonna need is one weight, otherwise your body weight here. All right, so I'm gonna grab that mat just to protect the knee. Give him a little cushion. Okay, if you're feeling good and ready, join me down here on the mat. Okay, so this is working the top of our legs. We are gonna lean it back for a count of three, and then lean it up or bring it up to center again. All right. Here we go. And lean, lean, lean. Back, back, back. Yes, it looks easy. It's deceiving, however. Here's from the side. Back, back, back. Coming center. Back, back, back. Find that challenging point. 1, 2, 3. And we will come back to that one. All right, mat off to the side, single weight. Here we're gonna work our calves. Point those toes to the corners of the room. Come up on your toes at the top. Overhead press with the toes. Squeeze, drop, up and squeeze. Drop, toes, low. Only 7 seconds. Low, reach, low, one more, reach. All right, guys, squat, pulses. No weights needed. Hip width leg. We're pulsing, that's all we're doing. I've got a bend in my knee, got about a 90 in the front. Little pulses, hands on the hips, hands out in the front. Whatever you can do to take your mind off off of those burning legs. Pulse. For eight. Pulse it. Woo. Shake it out. All right, we got to set up on that other side, hip with leg. Take that toe back. And same thing, we pulse. Now here, we also want to think, I'm not coming forward, nor am I leaning back like this, really pressuring my hip and knee. I'm bringing that body weight down equally between those two legs. Drop it in the center. Pulse. We pulse. We pulse. We take our mind off those burning legs. All right, grab your mat. Back to that camel. Leaning back with that weight. I did these 2 days ago. It'll be 3 days by the time you see this, yeah? I'm still feeling this move. Back, 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 and back. Another one from this side, so you can see, I'm taking it back, got it, all right, mat to the side, toes tracking to the corners of the room, we're back to our second round, overhead reach, reach, come on those toes. If that's too much, let go of the weight, or don't come up so high. Here with no weight, same idea, reaching, down, reaching. Everything can be modified. All right, squat pulses, right leg back. These are single pulses. Next time, guys, we're gonna go two down, two up. That's what's coming. These are just pulses. Little pulses. Knee comes down toward the floor. Again, coming down equally. Stay with me. Shake it out. All right, other side. Toe back. We pulse. Pulse it out. Whatever you need to do to keep moving, mind over matter. From the front, 10 more seconds. You got it. Pulse, pulse. Yeah. Woo, shake it out. One more time through those moves. Grab a mat. Grab your weight. Sinking it back. Shoulder height. Drop, drop, drop. Come center. Two, three, and back. One, two, three. Come up. Back. And up. Come back. And up. Come back. Burn in, yes. Oh yeah. Ready. Sumos. Toes tracking out. Big reaches. Reach. Work those calves. Reach. We're going to move on from here, guys. Just have our quick little squat pulse. I warned you, it's a two down, two up. So right leg's back to start. Let's go. Two down and two up. Two down and two up. Two down, can you get lower? Two up. Two down, cardio on deck. Two up, two down, two up, and shake it out. One more final time. Opposite leg back. You got it. Down, down, up, up, down, down. Bring it low. Knee tracks toward that floor. How's your range of motion today? If you're feeling good, get a little lower. 10 seconds. Two up and two down. Two up, two down, two down, two up, two down. All right, shake it out. Grab a water or a towel break here. Two moves for you in cardio before we get into some core. I've got a side shuffle. I don't care which way you start, doesn't matter to me. We're gonna shuffle, hit the floor. Shuffle, hit the floor. Head and neck can stay up. You don't have to have that head toward the floor. And in this one, I apologize. I know we just burned the top of the leg, but we're gonna curtsy and keep it low. Curtsy, keep it low. The third round, I got a hop. Oh yeah, just to amp it up at the end. All right, side shuffles. We've got three times through this round. Side shuffle, hit it, side shuffle. As I said, don't get too concerned about what side you're on. Side to side. Stay light in those toes. Hit it, halfway there. Have some fun. Think about that finish line. All right, curtsies, alternating. with our upper arms doing a skull crusher. Okay? So the weight comes up and overhead. Weight is overhead. Now when weight comes up, that's when we lift and squeeze. So reach back, dig up from the heel to that 90 with the weight up above you, and then you set those hips down. So that's the move we got first. Reach back, glute bridge, skull crusher, glute bridge. Lift through the heel, lift, reach, lift and squeeze. That's right. If you're not feeling it enough, bring those heels in closer. All right, beautiful. Next, we're gonna do a little boat flow. We're gonna have legs out and then up. So come on back and then reach down up. We're alternating these two positions, flowing through our boat. Don't hold the breath. Nice. Reach to your V. Reach, widen out. Reach, one more. You got it. Okay, we're gonna just reach across the body, toe to toe here now. Legs are up toward the ceiling, and we're just tapping across. Reach and tap. Reach and tap. Feeling this a little bit in those obliques, middle of the core. My upper back is off the mat as I reach. 10 more seconds. All right, bring those legs down. Grab your weight again. Grab that light weight again. One arm is gonna hold that weight. Feet coming right back up where they were. And then it's just a lower. One leg at a time. Weights up here in a 90. Flexing those feet and they don't quite touch the floor. Drop, alternating. This one's hitting more in that below the belly button, low core, right? My regular burn 30 would be done here, guys. But guess what? I have in mind that you can do all those again. So come on, stay with me. Let's do those again. So we're gonna come up in our glute bridge. Reach. Yes, skull crusher. Arms up. Two things going on at one time. Squeeze out of that heel. Reach. Working core and glutes here. All right, weight down. Ready for that boat flow? You did it one time. No reason you can't do it again. All right, so we're gonna reach out. We're gonna come up. How's your boat feeling today? Hopefully it's not quite sinking yet. I know. It's a little harder than it was that first time, yeah? Woo, definitely harder. That's okay, we're in this together. You're gonna check this workout off your list. And as I said, you can even add it to the 1030 workout or any workout that you should happen to find. Ready to reach across? I think challenges, whether they be push-up challenges or squats, whatever you can do, if you can keep it in a daily habit, really reinforces that healthy habit. 30 days in, and then you might as well stick with it, right? 5. All right, feet down. We're gonna grab that weight in the opposite hand here now. Remember this one, those feet were up before and then we just lowered one at a time. Not touching. this is it. You have made it this far. Bring those knees in. Please find a nice space and time for a cool down. I am so grateful that you could be with me for another Burn 30. My name is Carrie, and I will see you next time. Take care.